There are two questions that concern parents at some point. Should I give my child a pacifier? And if yes, then which one? We asked around. Do you give your child a pacifier? Yes, I give my child a pacifier. Yeah. Yes, as you can see. Yes, I've also given one. Of my three children, I gave pacifiers to two. The middle one didn't want one. Yes, of course. Did you have any worries about using a pacifier? I was frightened because of the teeth. That's what you hear all the time. With my first child, I did, and I was really worried about it. Drove myself crazy. You're always hearing that it's not so good for the teeth. I think that you have to get information, because there are some that are not quite so close to nature and some which are modeled on it. Always said my child doesn't need a pacifier, and yes, my child now has one and is happy with it. I really believe children or babies simply have this sucking reflex, and I don't know why you shouldn't just go with it. After 6 weeks, after all the nipple confusion, etc., I just thought, let's try it. In which situations do you use a pacifier? She just has this need to suck, and before I put her to the breast every time, she gets one. In the evening, and when she gets tired, like now. If you're out and your child is hungry, then it really is a type of lifesaver. To calm him down, when going to the pediatrician, she soon makes clear when she wants to have it. Well, it's mainly when he cries, then I always give him the pacifier, because then he just stops. In the middle of the night, when the bottle isn't ready yet and the child just cries, then you quickly use the pacifier and then you're safe for the start. What is particularly important to you about a pacifier? Well, it should be soothing. Well, I think that is the primary aim. I think it really should be a little like a nipple, because otherwise I'd just be a little frightened that she perhaps really is confused. That it's jaw-shaped, that a child can exercise for good jaw muscles. When you give a bottle and breastfeed, then you would like it to be particularly close to the nipple. What do you think of this pacifier? The underside is narrower. It's flattened. It is certainly more appealing from a dental point of view. And I could imagine that it's more pleasant, that it fits better, and that the tongue could better adapt. Yes, my daughter would like to try to help by the looks of things. Well, if there's one that's a little flatter and fits better, but quite honestly, it's not what I think about it, it's what my child thinks. New. The now even better NUK Original. No nipple confusion, easy acceptance, recommended by orthodontists. The new NUK pacifiers soothe better than ever before. NUK, understanding life.